Hello, lovelies. Today I'm reading Hey Black Child by Useni Eugene Perkins and illustrated by Bryan Collier. Hey Black Child, do you know who you are? Who you really are? Do you know you can be what you want to be if you try to be what you can be? Oh, look, he's painting a picture. And he's wearing a crown like me, because I'm a queen and I know it. Hey, Black Child, do you know where you are going? Where you are really going? Do you know you can learn what you want to learn if you try to learn what you can learn? She's learning how to play the piano and also has a little crown on her head. I see a theme. Hey, Black Child, do you know you are strong? I mean, really strong. Do you know you can do what you want to do if you try to do what you can do? I think that might be maybe somebody like Barack Obama, right? Like a president or a senator. Hey, Black Child. Oh, she's got a telescope and she's looking at the planets. She's wearing glasses like me. Do you wear glasses? Be what you can be. It's an astronaut and there's a spaceship. Learn what you must learn. Look at all the kids learning. So important to learn. Do what you can do. Oh, look, she's been doing ballet. Maybe that's Misty Copeland. She does ballet too. And tomorrow your nation will be what you want it to be. Wow. So if we learn what we can learn and we do what we can do, then maybe our country and the world that we live in is going to be more like how we want it to be. How cool is that? So yes, not only is every Black child so special and so strong and so wonderful and so able to bring their dreams come true, all children are special and beautiful and able to bring their dreams come true, make their dreams come true. So if you are a Black child, I definitely want you to know that you are strong and you are beautiful and you are loved. And you can do so many things if you learn and you try and you dream really big. And if you are not a Black child, I want you to know that you are loved and you are beautiful and you are strong and you can do so many things if you learn and you try and you dream really, really big. So no matter what color we are, no matter where our grandparents and great-great-grandparents came from, no matter what neighborhood we live in, or how many toys and things that we have, or what school we go to or don't go to, we are all special, and we are all beautiful, and we are all strong, every single one of us. I love you so, so much, and thank you for watching this channel. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. Mwah.